Hey guys, the question is, Oil Service Corporation reports the following EPS data in its 2017 annual report in million, except per share data. Here is the data. Here we have to calculate recompute basic earning per share. So first of all, basic earning per share, that will be is equal to net income divided by weighted average shares outstanding. Here net income is 1827 divided by number of shares 1172. So our basic earning per share, basic earning per share will be is equal to $1.56. Now we will calculate weighted average shares were dilutive in 2017. So first net income divided by diluted EPS. So net income is 1827 divided by dilutive EPS is 1.54. So it will be is equal to 1186 shares. So weighted average shares diluted in 2017 is equal to 1186 minus 1172. So it will be is equal to 14 million shares. So our answer will be 40 million shares. Here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And if you like my video, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.